okay.
Have you ever been to New Orleans? You know what goes on here? Do you?
You don't. You're gonna find out.
Hey, we're Cinderella, and we're down here on Bourbon Street in New Orleans. And we're down here because we're going to have the biggest fucking listening party ever for our new album, Heartbreak Station. Fred, say hi.
Hi. Yeah, we're going to be down here. We're going to have this huge party. This is Cinderella's guide to New Orleans, just decadence and greatness.
Decided that we were going to travel around and record different places, and there was some tracks that we definitely felt had this kind of vibe that we wanted to record here, right down here, like in the sleeves.
We just really like it down here. It's got the real blues vibe and the whole swamp thing happening, and the whole town is just music. Everybody, no matter who it is, thank you. Let's get some more change growing at my feet. I mean, everybody, there's street performers that are just amazing. More change. See that? You can just stand on the street. I don't even have to tap dance and people throw money at your feet. I was standing above a sewer and it reeks.
Smells. That's one thing about New Orleans, it's bad.
Smells really bad and it's huge.
But it rains like once a day for like 15 minutes and the streets flood. It's like God flushing out the streets, you know, getting rid of all the
smell. But there's too much
all
dirt
the
here.
You know, each track, you know, musically was real different from the next one, and we wanted to sonically. And the sound of the record, for the track of it, we wanted to give it its own personality and character, so we went into a studio that we felt was suited to that particular song. And, you know, we did two tracks here, three tracks there, four tracks down here in New Orleans, and that's, it came out that way too. When you listen to the record, it kind of takes you for a ride musically and sound-wise. We did about four tracks from the new album down here. We did Winds of Change, we did Shelter Me, we did Heartbreak Station, we did Love's Got Me Doing Time, and we brought in some local people from down here, some gospel singers to sing with Shelter Me and on Heartbreak Station. We got a honky-tonk piano player that was down here. We wanted to bring in all the culture and all the people from around here for those particular tracks, you know, to kind of get that feel and that groove.
Shout out.
started writing the songs and doing demos and stuff. I got a lot of, like a million ideas for production and instrumentation and stuff. So I really wanted to be involved. Shouldn't walk down Bourbon Street backwards, I'll tell you why. Because if you walk down Bourbon Street backwards, you look like this. And you could hurt yourself.
Okay? Actually,
you could hurt yourself walking down Bourbon Street forwards, alright? So don't ever walk down Bourbon Street backwards.
Especially with one of those hurricanes, you just really pretty much can't walk at all.
I want you all to come to our party. You gonna come to our party?
Yeah, we're having a
we'll
party.
Be there.
You
we'll
better be there.
Be there.
And it's gonna be freaking toys, dude. City, right? So we'll receive this thing and it'll have a little wood sign on it that says men's or something, you know? It'll be like from Exxon or something. But no, really. We're really happy to get this thing.
The same sound all the time, you know, that's fucking boring. And we're still playing rock and roll. And we've always played rock and roll, and we always will play rock and roll. But there's so many roots to rock and roll. There's blues, there's country, there's gospel, there's R&B, there's rock and roll, there's Little Richard, there's fucking, you know, Led Zeppelin, there's the Rolling Stones, there's so much shit to it. There's so much more you can do, you know? And that's what we want to do, man. We want to, you know, we're just doing everything, man. You know, just playing what we feel.